Vodka, Jessica. Vodka.
Medyo. Anong ginagawa mo?
Wala.
Nag-aaral?
Oo, nag-aaral.
Grabe, 48 loss of power. Kanina to?
Kay Diane, pero...
Eto, never put too much trust in friends. Learn how to use enemies.
Oo, sobrang kagod. It said, if wala, ikaw ang enemies. Make enemies. I'm like, what?
Huh?
Yeah, it said, if you don't
alam
have enemies, make
enemies. Turo sa akin, yung isang retreat, nakapunta ko. I don't even know if that's right, Tagalog. Pero ano, sabi niya, tsaka totoo yung sabi niya. Your life is much better if you don't make enemies.
Oo.
Oo.
Tama.
So, ito.
Yeah, it's complete opposite. It's like...
Para kay Hitler to.
If wala.
Hindi, ang galing. Ang galing. From the author of The Art of Seduction.
Two different things. 48 laws.
No, that can be the same thing. Seduction is power.
Huh.
So, there's also been a study on... females, power of females versus males. And when a woman can seduce, she has more power than a man.
That's true.
Pero grabe. Yeah. Uh-oh.
Wala ikaw ang enemies. Sabihin mo yan sa Tagalog. If you don't have enemies, make enemies.
Kung wala kang enemies.
Kung wala kang... wait, kung wala...
Kung wala kang...
Kang,
enemies.
Kung wala kang enemies.
Kuha mo, ano, kunin mo.
Kang? The word kang is like...
K-A.
K-A-N-G.
And then the linker, N-G. It's just joined together.
So it sounds like one, kung wala kang... okay, let's go.
The connector is ka, K-A, for, you know, who it's talking about. But just because there's enemies there, you have to link it because you can't say wala ka enemies. Wala kang
enemies. Wala kang enemies, that makes sense. Kung wala kang...
My face is so pale. Kuya, bigyan mo ako ng konting kulay.
Naghalamos.
Joke lang.
Naghalamos. Halamos? Naghilamos?
Naghilamos, oo. Naghilamos ako.
Naghilamos ako kanina. And sobrang...
Sakate?
I can feel it. I can feel it so much more than... kasi I guess my face is just been pretty...
Sakit?
Konti, like really cold. Really cold.
Siguro kasi first time mo yan. Pero...
The toner, it was like so cold. It was like ice. Sobrang malamig. So.
Pero ano? Yung facial, kasi sa labas, I get a lot of facials. The facial is really good. Kasi, when, yung, di ba, nag-perk sila, I can tell if it's a good facial or not, if after the look of the perks, minsan, super as in like, someone just stabbed my face, sometimes, Pero yung kagabi, super, super galing, parang dots lang.
Wow.
Usually, sometimes it looks like, like, you know when I pick my face a lot, parang ganun, super red, parang sores. So super galing nila.
Wow. Sobrang sakit.
Beauty is pain.
They're like, mahate, mahate, okay? And I was like, okay, that's not bad. It's actually really hot and I had like a fan.
Ayoko na kumain. Wala akong toothbrush.
Oh yeah, nag-knockout?
Ginawa nila.
Wow.
Nang beses na.
Lahat.
Every time, ginawa nila yung toothbrush.
Sino nagsabi?
Hindi ko alam kung bakit wala akong toothbrush, yung original ko. Yung, di ba, hot pink, yung toothbrush ko. Nandyan na, yung other week, kasama yung mga gamit ko. Tapos na yun, wala. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Did you shave it?
Kabi na, sino nagsinabi? Siguro, think si Pamo. Nagsabi siya.
Sinabi niya?
Sinabi niya. Siguro, sa kabila, meron pa ang
yan yung, tao. Yan din yung isip ko. Baka,
so weird.
Pero siguro, hindi na sila housemates, pero may ginagawa nila. May ginagawa sila.
That's weird. Or maybe, if
pero
not,
baka,
Nagkampi
isang aftershock ni kuya.
Sinabi niya. What's niya?
Niya is the same as siya, pero depende sa sentence and kung paano gamitin. As in, okay. Sinabi niya.
Sinabi niya.
You can't say sinabi siya, because yeah, no,
it doesn't work.
Because it's a different form of from what I remember, it's a different form of verb. It's the in verb, sinabi niya. Where if you, or you can, just as shortcut, only for sabi niya. That's the short pathway. But there's sinabi niya, sinasabi niya, and sabi. Uh-oh. And then if she's going to say, sasabihin niya, na, blah, 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 blah.
Nag-aral ka?
O naman.
Ah, talaga? Ganun ka talaga?
I've always, dami naman akong